Hello and good evening, I'm Ethan Burks. Crews have contained a fire that engulfed the Hoosier Hills Marina on Patoka Lake this morning. The flames caused extensive damage to at least 20 dock boats at the marina. The Indiana Department of Natural Resources says the blaze started sometime before 9 a.m. and spread to 11 boats, while damaging at least another 10 boats in its path. The Indiana State Fire Marshal is still investigating the cause of the flames. COVID-19 cases in Monroe County decline again this week as the positivity rate is below 2%, but local health officials say numbers are lower because of less testing.
In the last week or so, where normally we might have several thousand tests done each day, we've been having a few hundred.
Caudill says the true positivity rate could be much higher once more people start getting tested again. The NCAA says it will be limiting the number of fans to attend March Madness this year, but fans will be in the stands in central Indiana. Games at Lucas Oil Stadium could have as many as 17,000 fans, but early round games in Bloomington's Assembly Hall will be much more restrictive.
The other venues in the state may have a more liberal policy, but ours will not.
White says only 500 close friends and family will be allowed in Assembly Hall for opening round games. IU Health will also be providing the testing and monitoring to players and coaches throughout the tournament. This year's games will run from March 18th through April 5th. And let's take a look at tonight's weather forecast, where the low is 6 degrees, winds at 5 miles an hour. But things do warm up as the weekend goes on, as the sun's out tomorrow, 32. Then a 40% chance of rain and snow on Sunday that could be melting all the snow we have on the ground before the sun comes out early next week and temperatures raise up to the high 40s. Have a good weekend, everybody.